suppression isn't easy. And having to deal with comments like these ones, it's not easy either. These people are using me as a target to write shitty comments. Here, this is what's going on inside my brain, all the time. So, it might be a little harder for me to deal with comments like this than other people. And might be a bit harder for me to concentrate on schoolwork and other stuff, making people think I'm stupid, which I'm not. I'm just like, why would you comment things like this? This is just stupid. Like, I don't really care about your micro penis and your shit babies, thanks. I think I'd rather watch the latest episode of My Little Pony, or RSPCA, or do something else, like talk to my friends, or watch their videos. Like, people using me as a target to write shitty comments for no reason other than to annoy me and hurt me. Physically and not physically. Like, they don't hurt me physically. I can't speak today. But just stop doing it, people. You're very stupid. So, can everyone else just please report them? Thank you. Bye.